I ask why you're headed to Lucia?
It seems like a rather personal question.
Well, I'm sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I didn't say you made me uncomfortable. I said the question was personal.
Sorry.
You should bathe more often. Your fingernails are filthy.
The minute you walked in the joint.
We had a saying in the Corps, save one life and you're a hero. Save 100 lives, well then you're a nurse.
Do you wanna have fun? How about a few laughs?
You have been subjected to enough pain.
I can show you a good time.
But you deserve someone to show you mercy. How different I would be if someone had.
Do you wanna have
excuse me, you're eating my peach.
I don't see your name on it.
And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted it?
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you haven't.
What are you gonna do about it? What, are you deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it. I know how you feel right now. Told that you're mad when that's what's driving you mad.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.
One last good